So I'm wondering if we can all take a deep breath in. Breathe out and plug into the energy of the spirit, whatever that means to you.
Ow.
For me, it's like the feeling inside when I'm connected to things, especially people in front of me like you. Breathing in at the same time and out. Footstep sounds of soldiers, black boots show their boldness, young ones that carry guns in the name of peace and love. Is that a paradox I see lying there before me? Will love be around if no fear could be found? Does one need the other? Is peace a younger brother of the war that has gone beyond its day? The balance has long been weighted on a fighting kind of mind. Is it time to move forward in a spiritual front line? Maybe more feminine energy is what we need to see to move the world forward in a peaceful kind of way. Spiritual warrior. So what I'm thinking is, if you put your hand on the person next to you, on their back, preferably. And now breathe out. And now breathe in. And everyone sing, spiritual warrior. Vibration, if my hand is on your back. As the world becomes smaller, there are fewer corners for people to hide away into. Can we let go of our history and maybe we will see we can live peacefully? Have you got soul in your pocket, 'cause that's all you need? Are you a spiritual warrior not ready to bleed? Does your path have a heart, as Don once said? Is your spirit alive or is your spirit dead? Spiritual warrior! Spiritual warrior, spiritual warrior.
that.